Good evening. A whole lot of drivers were going nowhere fast today. Let's check in live now with Shauna Hunt with the major delays thanks to the closure of the Gardiner Expressway for annual spring cleanups. Shauna.
Well, hey, Tammy, you can see the crews were busy tearing up the guardrail here on the Gardiner.